for Sherman is to go to the body early because he knows Williams is trying to get underneath his punches to get to his hips. So if you go to the body early, your down blocks are there and it sets up the head work you're looking for anyway. To see if you can get on it, because the pressure is going to be key for him as well for Sherman.
Williams didn't like that. Whatever just landed there, Williams did not like it.
Sherman trying to hold a good shot from Williams.
Oh, good balance.
He's just so explosive.
Look at him keeping that wizard up. That wizard's saving him.
Nice urgency by Sherman to get upright.
That wizard saved Sherman. Now he's got to keep Williams from locking his hands around his legs. He's a single leg. He just cannot let him get two legs.
Carl Williams had 8 takedowns in his last fight. Was not credited with one there.
I feel like I'm starting to grasp MMA takedowns finally. And under the rule set, that wasn't a takedown, you know, because Chase got right up.
Well, I think, I mean, in wrestling, it wasn't a takedown because he had the wizard. Right?
Do that. Now, don't pull me back into that hole, man.
It's true. So they go with it sometimes, and sometimes they don't.
Yeah, well,
that's what's hard about this.
In wrestling, that wasn't a takedown.
He had a wizard.
He did have a wizard.
So how do you get a takedown with a wizard?
You can't.
Cover the hips.
He did. He kept the wizard. Stopped it.
No takedown.
And last time Carl Williams was fighting, he got a lot of takedowns. I thought he was tired. But Johnny goes, I'm not tired, DC. I promise you, because I put my hands on my knees because of football. Anytime we have a big action, my hands go to my knees track. He said, that doesn't mean I'm fatigued. He goes, I can fight like that 25 minutes if I need to. Sherman got Tyrone Spawn in his corner too. Real high level kickboxer.
Yeah.
Tremendous power. If he's working with Spawn, he's going to feel better in the stand up.
And it is amazing how revered Tyrone Spawn is in that gym. Henry Hook, Jason Strout alongside as well. Under 2 minutes to go in round one.
And if I had Tyrone in South Florida, I would have him in more of a coaching role just to kind of give some of that knowledge.
A lot of Williams' coaches tonight are with Douglas Lima for a fight in London, so...
Ooh! And a nice check right hook from Sherman there, lands.
Oh!
And Williams returns the favor with another right hand of his own.
And that one appeared to cut Chase open. Shot from Williams.
And he got the feel on in the first round. And that was it again. And he's done that in every fight. He explodes so fast. He runs his feet like you're supposed to run double leg.
That was like a football tackle. I mean, he picked him up. He got his hips. He lifted him.
That was that trap.
Busting
off the block.
And he's trying to go some more there. And Sherman needs to, like you said, get up on an elbow.
He's trying to
get on a hip.
Williams shut down his underhook, though. Look, Williams did a good job shutting down that underhook and then just started elbowing. See, he's shutting it down by hanging low on that elbow, Chase. So now when they start shutting down that underhook, look, now Chase gave up on it. Nice job by Williams. Now he's got to go back to the underhook. He's got to scoot to the right hand.